Hi, welcome to Heal Richest YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about top 10 richest YouTubers in the nation. So before starting this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel to join our family. The biggest YouTubers today are mega celebrities and household names. In fact, earnings directly from YouTube are becoming a smaller and smaller percentage of their actual net worths. The richest YouTubers make more money from launching their own product lines, music labels, and other spin-off businesses using their giant follower base as free marketing. First, let's take a look at the largest channels and the YouTubers who made the most money over the past year. Number 1. Jeffree Star. Net worth: $200 million. 2020 earnings: $15 million. Subscribers: 16.5 million. Total views: 2.4 billion. Before YouTube, Jeffree Star supported himself doing different makeup and modeling jobs. Jeffree joined MySpace and had one of the largest followings. He received tens of thousands of comments on his posts. He blogged about life, fame, beauty, and posted his music. His first video on YouTube was in 2009. It was actually to promote his music career. Number 2. PewDiePie, Felix Gjelberg. Net worth: $40 million. Subscribers: 109 million. Total views: 27 billion. PewDiePie became famous for his commentary on video games. He played games while commenting on his experiences and displaying his hilarious reactions. There weren't any big gaming channels at the time, so PewDiePie's rise came at the perfect time. Number 3. Markiplier, Mark Fishbach. Net worth: $35 million. 2020 earnings: $19.5 million. Subscribers: 28.8 million. Total views: 15.4 billion. Markiplier joined YouTube in 2012. He started off doing sketch comedy where he would play every character in the sketch. That's how he got the name Markiplier. A mix between Mark and Multiplier. Before YouTube banned his AdSense account, he played video games on that channel. He went on to create a new one called Markiplier Game later that year. Number 4. Dan TDM, Daniel Middleton. Net worth: $35 million. Subscribers: 29.3 million. Total views: 18.5 billion. Dan TDM played Pokemon and Counter-Strike: Global Offensive under Pokemon Dan LVL45 in 2009. He then started his main channel, The Diamond Minecart, in 2012. His primary focus on that channel was Minecraft. Number 5. Ryan's World, Ryan Kaji. Net worth: $32 million. 2020 earnings: $29.5 million. Subscribers: 45 million. Total views: 61.3 billion. Ryan's World started on YouTube channel in 2015. He watched toy review channels and asked, "Why isn't he on YouTube when other kids are?" His mom quit her job and worked on Ryan's World full-time. The name used to be Ryan Toys Review. His family also changed their surname, Guan, to his on-screen surname, Kaji. Number 6. Rhett and Link. Rhett McLaughlin and Charles Lincoln, Link, Neil III. Net worth: $32 million combined. 2020 earnings: $20 million. Subscribers: 27.9 million. Total views: 9.2 billion. Rhett and Link met in the first grade in an elementary school in North Carolina. They made a documentary about this meeting called Looking for Ms. Locklear. One day, they got caught writing swear words on their desks. That's how they got the name of their most popular YouTube channel, Good Mythical Morning. They weren't allowed to go to recess and had to stay inside instead. They received coloring books that had mythical creatures in them. Number 7. Dude Perfect. Net worth: $30 million. 2020 earnings: $23 million. Subscribers: 57.5 million. Total views: 12.8 billion. Dude Perfect is a group of former college roommates. They all studied at Texas A&M. The members are Corey and Kobe Cotton, Cody Jones, Tyler Toney, and Garrett Hilbert. Their content is primarily stunts and trick shots. They also have good-natured games or contests against each other. Number 8. Vinos Gaming, Evan Fong. Net worth: $25 million. Subscribers, 26 million. Total views, 13.7 billion. Vinas Gaming is a music producer, video game commentator, and DJ. He studied economics in college and started his channel in 2011. His parents had concerns when he began to shift his focus toward his YouTube channel. Vinas Gaming waited until his channel was successful before dropping out his sophomore year. In 2015, he had over 10 million subscribers. Number 9. Ninja, Tyler Blevins. Net worth, $25 million. Subscribers, 24.2 million. Total views, 2.4 billion. Ninja graduated from high school and never went the college route. He instead focused on competing in Halo 3 professionally and streaming. He played for Cloud9, Team Liquid, Renegades, and Luminosity Gaming. Besides Halo, he streamed H1Z1, PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, and Fortnite Battle Royale on Twitch. Number 10, James Charles. Net worth, $25 million. Subscribers, 25.6 million. Total views, 3.3 billion. James Charles graduated from high school in 2017. It wasn't an easy experience since he got bullied, but he ignored and pushed through it. He got started in makeup after helping his friend DeHers for a dance at school. He then taught himself how to do it and started doing it professionally for other people. Comment below and let us know, what do you think about our list? If this video was helpful, please like the video, and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.